bigger problem to do with the inability to get funding, the inability to move their land files forward, a whole range of things. And the last words from them is like, please don't use my name. Please do not mention because of the fear of reprisal. The fear of reprisal. My God, you know, we're living in Canada. We're living in Newfoundland and Labrador, and farmers are afraid of reprisal from the ministry and from the department and from government. I mean, that is just simply unbelievable. So, you know, consequently, a lot of the issues that I've brought forward, I just simply can't name names to them, you know, because of confidentiality and protecting the people that's here. So, here we are. We're just coming into this year. We had an AGM. I was re-elected again as Federation President. But because the minister now has decided that the Federation of Agriculture now is non grata and that he will have nothing to do with it. In fact, he's created, again with our consultation, he's created what he's calling a food advisory council, so that he himself now goes directly to all of the various commodities that's in the Federation of Agriculture.